Hello people, in the previous video we discussed how to easily square numbers between 50 to 60. This video is a continuation and in this video we will be discussing how to square numbers between 40 to 50. Also if you have not watched the previous video, make sure that you watch it. Firstly, we shall write the square of 40 and 50, which are 1600 and 2500 respectively, as 4 square is 16 and 5 square is 25. We shall solve this in two parts, the first two digit and the last two digit. The first two digit of the square will be the number which comes before the first two digit of the next number. So we shall go in descending order, and the first two digit of the square of 49 will be 24, of 48 will be 23. And so on, the first two digit of 42 will be 17 and of 41 will be 16. Now I think you understood why we went in descending order. For the next two number, you need to square the difference of the number and 50. So the difference between 50 and 49 is 01 and the square of 01 is 1. So the next two number of 49 will be 01 and the next two number of 48 will be 04, of 47 will be 09. And of 46 will be 16. So on, the next two numbers of 43 will be 49, of 42 will be 64, and of 41 will be 81. So this is how we easily square numbers from 40 to 50. If you like this video, then please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.